Okay, so it's more fungus, right?
I'm lucky to say yes. Yes, three. Three more fungi. Yeah.
Anymore?
Nope.
Oh, here's one.
All right, that's now done.
Back we go.
What have we got here?
Sure.
Attack speed. It doesn't really matter what I get because it's not as good as what I'm wearing, so. And we have to go back behind us for turning.
That is actually better than what I'm using.
Is it? Enter the city of Maldura. Wherever that is. That behind, oh, it's behind us again. Over this way.
We still need to present. Oh, we have one more turn in.
Do we? Yeah, over this way.
Is it? Oh, okay. We're going the right way.
Yeah. Yeah, it should be just. It's just over here, I think. According to my map. Below us. There we go. And we got quest over here.
Hold on, I gotta see which one is better.
Well, did you get something else from there, you?
Yeah.
Have I missed
it? I got shoulders.
I didn't get anything.
Did you put the ore in the cart?
No, that's why. Oh dear. I'm not safe to be let out. ~9.8% block chance.
Passing speed was different.
A lot of looting going on here today. There's a lot of people on as well. This is a bit of a maze.
It Daily missions, dungeon missions, dungeons. These are all dungeon missions.
Alright. Well, we don't want any of those yet.
Yeah.
Search the splitter on mine for recently mined materials I've got. I don't know what that is.
No idea.
Is it in? Ah, there it is, behind us. This is it.
That one here?
Yeah. Splitter on mine. There's been a cave in at the splitter on mine. Are there any survivors trapped by the rubble?
I don't know how you get through.
I'll get you out. Clear the cave in rubble. Oh, there we go. Attack the rocks. Here we go.
That's right, I can't target them. Oh, yeah, the right click?
Yeah.
Why won't it still won't attack? Why won't it attack? Yes, here, this is on your own here, Nick.
It's alright, nearly done it. There we go. Six of six.
Oh, that's why I couldn't do it, because I hadn't talked to the guy yet.
Oh.
You gotta talk to the guy, Nicole, you're right.
Right, kill and then kill Fathom Lurkers. These here.
Need one more.
Oh, here we go. Oh, you haven't cleared the tunnel yet.
No, okay, there we go. Kill Fathom Lurkers.
Yeah. Oh, they're interesting. Flying Octopus.
That's so weird.
Is it octopuses or octopi?
Octopi.
One of eight. All right, these are in.
Shiny.
Where? Where?
Right, you just ran right over it. I like shiny stuff.
I've already got it. Kill one that we can see. There we go.
Hey Nick, what'd you think at the end of the show? Were you like, Melisandre, put the necklace back on?
Oh yeah, what?
I gotta go to sleep soon and I don't want nightmare.
Okay. Julie said looks like me.
My future.
Yeah, hell of a change that, wasn't it?
Oh. Shiny.
Like
Yoda. He's Yoda. He looked like Kermit. Four of eight?
Yeah. Now we've got a couple more here. These are a lot easier than the orcs.
A lot.
So, after doing this, maybe by the time we get to the orcs, we'll have some decent equipment.
Yeah, but I've been able to put on every single piece of gun. Was an upgrade.
There you are, Nick. Somebody's shouting for you there.
Yeah. I think that says Nick, actually, in Russian.
Oh.
How did we get that?
I don't know.
Yeah, this is really easy.
Speak with Oakham. Yeah, back this way. Wow, well, they spawn quick.
Yeah, they do.
At your service.
Yeah. Kill this.
Oh yeah, another upgrade.
Oh yeah, this is a massive upgrade. Absolutely enormous upgrade. Increases max health of the caster by 24%. I suppose I should take that, shouldn't I?
Are you reading the effects that are working? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would think so.
And I can take off that adornment with that new spell. There we go. Nice.
Did it work?
Yeah. Certainly did.
That is nice.
It's a nice area, this. Oh, there's some bats up there. That are aggro. Never noticed them. Up in the ceiling.
So there's new quests as well.
Where? Oh.
Jesus, that's huge. Yeah, this gear is way better.
Okay, we need some more Fathom Lurkers and Aquatas Spirits. Wherever they are. Oh, another quest there. Or is that the...
I think that's
the weekly ones. Yeah. So what is it? Back into the tunnel again, is it? Or?
I think so, yeah. Where the hell's the tunnel?
This way.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's where it is.
Right. No, these aren't. It's abysmal fathom lurkers that we need. I wonder if that's the other thing over there. I just noticed.
What thing? Where?
It's like another tunnel entrance, I think I saw. Wasn't there. Where was it? Here. Oh, there's some bats here that are aggro. This is glitter vein depths. Alright, maybe no.
Shiny.
Where?
Just ran right over it.
No, this isn't it. Whoa. Excuse me. This doesn't seem to be the way, Nate. Oh, hang on, what's that there? A ravaging fathom lurker. So maybe
that's not it either.
No, maybe there's another cave entrance that we've missed. Oh, hello. Watch out for the bats, Nate. Alright, that's the outside. Did it tell us in the quest?
Oh, it would. I've actually read it. See here.
I will find the aqua spirits and fathom lurkers required by everyone within the abysmal chasm.
East. Large gash east of Maldura. So is it just farther in on that cave we were in?
I don't know.
Very nice bait. Oh no, this is the split iron mine.
Yeah.
Oh, does it lead out to the other side? Does the tunnel lead all the way through?
I've got no idea, Nate. I've never been here.
Let's fly through it. We'll just fly through it.
Alright, okay. Yep, yeah, don't stop. Shiny. Damn it. I knew you'd stop for that.
Of course I'm going to stop for a shiny. I've had that one.
Yeah. Whoa.
What?
Wrong one.
Experience anyway.
Yeah.
It's a good excuse, right? Shiny. Besides, you should fly in front of me because you're way more advanced than I am.
Yes, 2 million hit points. Good grief.
I don't even have 1 million. I don't think you get 2 million hit points. No, come back.
Let's see.
No, let's just go.
Oh, okay. look at all these. Ah, this could be at the Abysmal Cavern. Yes, Abysmal Fathom Worker, there they are. Mm-hmm. I'm on this ledge here, Nick. Here we go.
Snake with you too.
Abysmal overlook. Snake. Crag Gorger. Looking for a good point to pull. There's one.
Shiny. There's a lot of shinies out here. I like this zone. You have all these, don't you? All these shiny.
It would appear so. Yes, I've been robbing the guild box. ooh. Don't want to fall down there.
We get up on the screen and pull up here.
There's one up the top here, Nick. You want to come up?
Where are
you? Above you. Where have you gone? Okay. East of you.
Oh, I see. Okay, I think you're below me. No, that's not you. Oh, I see you. That's me. Blind leading the blind.
An Uyog.
There's an aqua spirit in the water.
Where?
At the waterfall.
Right, okay. What are these fungus of growth? Or is that just a harvest? Yes, it is. Damn it!
Everything's attackable here.
Wow, that is doing some serious damage.
Yeah, it is.
You might have to be on your toes here, Nate, with your healing.
Right. That doesn't bode well for you at all. Do a lot of damage, but they don't really have much hit points.
Gum leech. Sounds lovely. Didn't find any quest items. Let's kill a new Yogg. So is this the only place that these spawn, or is there another spot for them?
I don't know, maybe up on top of the waterfall?
Yes, good idea, Nate. It's multi-layered, this. And we have Toxic Glow Toad.
So maybe follow the river around?
Okay.
Lots of slugs.
Ooh, what the hell are them? Rancid Pox Fiend.
No, I don't think we're going the right way. You see that big thing out there?
What big thing?
This way. Here. There's a really big flying around down here.
Ooh, what's all this? Some kind of swamp.
Yeah, but there was something massive. If I can see it.
Oh, it's like a little city.
The Brown Delta.
Looks like it.
Where'd that mob go?
There's a light. It's like a city. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
And what's that there in the water? The silent deep. Achieving, exploring the ever deep. This way. Yeah. Oh, if you fly down, you get out of that cloud.
Oh, yeah.
I don't seem to be going in a straight line here.
Oh, look at that. There's Umbral Terrors underneath us. Okay, there's a lot of stuff here. But there was a mob flying out here, and it was massive. It looked like dragon size.
Really? I'm not sure what anything to do with that.
Alright, back to the waterfall?
Yeah. Oh, the...
No, it's back again. So I think it's just this area.
Yeah, it's this swamp area. That's always nice to see something new. What's in this down here? Nothing. Watch out for the flying thingies.
Yeah, that's why I went low.
Ow! Oh,
discovery experience right here.
Yep, got it. Just got attacked by a tree and a Ooyong. Ow!
More discovery.
Yep. We're doing well. This is a dead end. Oh no, Corpse Cauldron, another disco.
Yep. It's like a fake spot.
There's even stuff on the leaves, look at that, an Umbral Leaf Hopper.
Mm-hmm.
Easy, get lost in here.
That's a fact. I'm just thinking the same thing. I'm like, where am I?
We're back at the waterfall. It was down below this, wasn't it?
I thought it was. Yeah.
Yeah, there they are. They've respawned. And there's an abysmal fathom lurker as well. Watch out for that petal creeper. That did a lot of damage that last time.
Did a lot.
Let's keep you focused on me if we can. There we go.
Yeah, no damage that time.
Scum leeches in the water.
We'll probably get a couple.
Alright, okay, let's get these here.
Yeah, I mean, you didn't take any from the last time.
There we go. It's getting near that time as well, isn't it?
Sure is.
Try and clear these aquata spirits off.
Someone got credit for entering Baldura.
Credit for what, mate?
For entering the city.
Oh, right, okay.
Nobody's got.
No, I haven't got credit for that either. Alright, let's.
I think it's because we didn't go into the front gate.
Alright. Well, let's head back anyway, because it's about that time. We can finish this off next week.
Yep. Alright.
I'm glad you know the way. Oh god, we gotta fly through this cave, haven't we?
Yes. As long as you don't stop, I think we'll be fine. So I'm closing my eyes to shinies, we're just gonna fly right through. I don't see shinies.
All right, front gate, wherever that is.
It's here.
Yeah, I see. Okay, still no update. Is it up here? Nope.
Is it through the main gate at the back? This one? Inter Maldura.
Ah, right, right, okay. Oh, so this isn't actually Maldura then?
No, apparently not. Apparently it's Outer Maldura.
There we go. Obtain a talk oil, whatever that is. It's got to be straight on, hasn't it? Well, this seems to be the main part here. Disco experience everywhere.
Yeah.
Palace for you. Palace Mechnogate controls. What the hell?
That takes you into the palace, so.
It's a palace of unity. Disco experience.
Can't fly in there either.
Ooh, throne. Hello. I think it might be. Is it something you gotta buy? Talk oil?
It must be. Is it talk oil? Like TikTok?
Yeah, it could be.
Because they're gnomes?
Yeah, I bet it is. Well, according to this, either side of us here, we've got a quest. To the left here.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, you're back in the main.
Yeah, you see where there seems to be some. There's a quest there. Just listen to the exchange.
Trying to get back into the center ring area. Said I'm on top of you.
Yeah, I'm underneath you. Yeah, there should be a quest right in front of me, innit? I'm looking for some kind of merchant or something. Provisions merchant, oh, I won't be on that. Quest down here as well. Disco experience. Warsmith's lifeblood. Alright, this is the tinkering place. Still can't see anything to buy off, can you? Okay. Forge. Oh, it's all red. No, thank you. What?
Here's I'm guessing there's a lot of trade skill stuff with this.
Yeah, it looks like it. This isn't a confusing place at all.
Oh, no. This kind of reminds me of the old Akron.
Yeah.
Maze of freaking stuff. Oi, flag. Where am I? Fuel merchant. Use the lock oil. No.
It's going to be a special merchant, isn't it?
There's a quest here. Mm. Massive upgrade.
Ooh, yes.
Not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here.
All right, well, we'll have to sort it out next time, eh?
Yeah.
Better take her out for a wee. Get it back, I think. Get rid of this stuff.
Alright, so next week?
Yep, that's fine with me, mate.